Will you please stand with me as we read scripture this morning? This comes from Romans 8, 35 through 39. Who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation, or distress, or persecution, or famine, or nakedness, or danger, or sword? As it is written, for your sake we are being killed all the day long. We are regarded as sheep to be slaughtered. No, in all these things we are more than conquerors through him who loved us. For I am sure that neither death nor life, nor angels nor rulers, nor things present nor things to come, nor powers, nor height, nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God in Christ Jesus our Lord. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make straight your paths. Let's pray. Thank you for your goodness. We come together to thank you all morning long. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Please be seated. In case you haven't heard yet, by Facebook or text or just even seen the room, we had a fire that took place in the youth room last night. And the good news is that no one was hurt and that it was contained in that room. Other rooms were not damaged, and that is a good thing. We praise God for his goodness in light of the damage that took place, that no one was hurt, and the damage could have been so much worse. So my wife and I are definitely just devastated. We were working on this room as well, and we're excited to show all the beautiful details of it, but that cannot be proven at this point. In light of that, we also would ask that you would pray with us, that we would continue to be able to do the shelter for the week. I'm convinced that we will be able to, but please pray for us. We need to keep in touch as we pursue doing this project. And by God's grace, we will continue to do that. So please continue to sign up, and we will seek to make that happen so that there's a space fit for those that are staying in the shelter. With that said, that is all I'm going to be announcing this morning. Please take a couple moments and just stand up and greet each other.